Hi guys, so the team challenged me to show you what's in my bag. Well, I think I carry enough stuff and it's not too much, but my team thinks I carry too many things in my bag. It's like, what are you doing? Carrying your house in your bag? So you decide what it is. You think too much or too little, or what do you carry in your bag? Let me know. But today we'll see what's in my bag. So let's start. Here I carry tissues always, because anybody spills anything in the car is like, Mom, do you have a tissue? So I always have to carry tissues with me. Then I carry my little nail kit, because I'm very conscious of my nails, and when I travel they tend to break a lot, and then I have to kind of, you know, look after them. So I always have this on board. Then of course I always carry my wallet, because it's very important. All my cards and everything is in it, and I always keep this with me. Then of course trail mix. I love this because, you know, instead of all the pakodas and the samosas on the set, I'd rather eat this. And of course all my co-stars also know that I carry almonds and, you know, all that, and we all share it, and they're like, Madhuri, can you pass us some of your dry fruits? And I'll be share with them, because I think that's healthier to eat. Okay, this is something that's very important to me. Toilet seat sanitizer. Because sometimes you have to go to, you know, different bathrooms, and I always want to sanitize. I'm very particular that way about toilets. I have this big fear of not of toilets, but of using different toilets. Okay, a hand sanitizer, which is like a way of life today. Everybody carries one. I carry one too. And the mask, not forgetting the mask. But I always use reusable masks, because, you know, you have to protect the environment too. So you make a few and then you use them again and again, wash it and use it. Then of course, this is very important, keys to the house, in case somebody decides not to open the door for you. So you should carry your own keys. And this is something I also need, a moisturizer, because we sanitize our hands so much all day long that my hands dry out, and I'd like to use a moisturizer after that. So this is like a body lotion I use. I keep it in my purse. And of course the phone, you can never forget the phone. You always have to have the phone. This is my most favorite part. This is my little doodle pad, in which I create my little doodles when I'm on the set, when I'm bored, when in between shots. I love to do that. I love to doodle. So I have my little pencil and pen or whatever I can find, and my doodle pad. Of course my brush. I have to carry my brush, because, you know, you never know, you are in a windy place or you come and the hair goes all haywire. Just brush your hair out before you step out of the car. A lovely pair of glasses. I love these because they are small enough that I can keep them in little pouches. Most of the sunglasses have very big cases, like humongous cases. So I like this little case, which is protective, as well as these little glasses are my favorite because they're small and they fit in my purse with all my other things. So I love that. Yes, of course, my earpods. I love them. I listen to music all the time when I'm in my car, or even in between shots, or sometimes when, you know, there's a little break and we have to just sit while they light up, and I love to listen to music. This is very important to me, floss, because after every meal I have to floss to keep my teeth clean. Lipstick, always one lipstick in my bag in case there's an emergency. I need to quickly reapply, or eat something and I need to reapply. It's my favorite color and it's always in my bag. This this is a tinted lip balm, which if I don't want to wear like a lipstick and I just want my lips to look nice, I just wear this little, it has a little pinkish tint to it, and I just wear my balm, lip balm. A tiny little thing for my hair in case I need to just put it up, and so I always carry it with me, put up my hair. Yes, this is something I really want in my purse. It's a perfume. So if I feel someday that I wore a perfume and it's wearing off and I just need to spruce it up a little bit. Then I use my perfume. I also carry this with me. It's a pillow mist. Sometimes if I want to sleep well and I just want to feel good, refreshed, I just spray a little bit on the pillow. I'm in the van, like the vanity van. Sometimes it can get a little, you know, stuffy inside, and just spray a little bit in the atmosphere. It feels like a spa. So I carry this. Now what's this doing here? I don't know how this is, but it's always in my purse. I love you. Really, that's Ram's picture. And I don't know what it's doing here, but it's good. It's all good. Hello. Okay, you can rest here. Then, of course, my sugar substitute. I love to carry that because if I'm out at somebody's house and, you know, I don't like to make a fuss saying that, oh, I want sugar-free and all. I just say, we make it without sugar and I'll put my own sugar in it. So there. That is, and some random bills are there right now in my purse. Of course, another random thing, lozenges. Sometimes I carry them because I can get allergies, like dust allergies. So it helps me just to keep my throat calm. So I carry that with me. Sunscreen. Don't ever forget to carry sunscreen. There are two types of sunscreen I carry, believe it or not. This one is if I'm near the beach or we are like, I'm completely without makeup and I'm on the beach or somewhere outside in the sun, then I use an ordinary one, SPF more than 30, or I have the dry one, which I like to use. It's a little powder and it can go over makeup, and you can wear it on bare skin also, but it can go over makeup, and that's what I like it. I can keep refreshing my SPF throughout the day. You know, SPF kind of wears off after 15 minutes, 1 hour, whatever the timing is on it. So you have to keep refreshing. It's my medicine for migraine. And if I get a migraine all of a sudden, then I need something right away. So this is always, always, always in my purse. I never go out without it. Then that's it. Yay! I'm done with my bag. So what do you think? Do you think it's too much, or do you think everybody needs all this in their bags? So guys, like, share and subscribe. And if you like such videos, press the bell icon. And tell me and let me know what you have in your bag.